Somehow we knew all the way that this is definitely possible. It was a very powerful dream. Although we didn't have launch or we didn't have the satellite, we were designing from the first day a satellite for space, and we knew we were going to put it to space. But there was pretty big desperate moments about the launch, because the launch was delayed and there was like 2 years almost waiting for getting the satellite actually to space. And there it was, sitting in Netherlands in the clean room, and we were very worried about are the batteries going to run flat before we are even in space. Aalto-1 was launched midsummer eve 2017, very early in the morning, because it went to space from India. The launch was a big success. The rocket went exactly to the predicted orbit. And then, of course, it was very big tension for us to wait to we get also the first signal. So there was just the first relief that, okay, now we are in space. But then for next 2 hours, we were very, very worried about, can we actually get the signal as well? So was waiting and waiting. But when the signal came, the same day when the satellite was first time going over Finland, it was a big relief. It was really big relief, because it was like almost 8 year project. And this was the Sputnik moment that we wanted to hear this beep. Our students, who were very optimistic, they built the first satellite. It was fun, it was exciting. And then they went out from the project and created their own projects, their own satellites. We have a new space industry nowadays in Finland. People are building satellites, and Aalto-1 was the first satellite.